I'll do. Kagastaden, that we start using this in October. Right now, 60% of the customers are using this product, Scan and Pay. So you can think that 60% of the traffic is moved away from the traditional cashier to Scan and Pay.
Mm.
That's the first big difference. And they actually are staying there. So they are not going back to the cashier. They love it. And that's good design, that the product is good in the easy to use.
Mm-hmm.
The next one is actually on what kind of payment methods they are choosing. And that's a big change too. They don't use the card. They use Swiss. There's really big Swedes.
Right, yeah, I was just going to say, if anyone outside of Sweden may not know, but there's things like Cash App, I think, in the US, which is the same thing. It's just like a digital payment platform.
I think there's no country that this one product is so established. You have so many users.
Yeah, it's huge.
But the reason here, why are our customers using Swiss? It's also because it's a lot about what can you do with one finger or thumb, like push, like in, and there is Swiss really easy. The card solution are still a little bit too difficult, and we are actually discussing a lot with the card issuers. What can you do? How can we get easier for the customers? Mm-hmm. Because they're using one hand, and you don't want to do the first step then.